What's up, guys? It's your boy Jermaine Got Bands back at another banger. And today, we got our little one, so we didn't get one, but we got two. But we didn't know the second one. But I just said I won't go in my box, though, because that's not for me.
That's a father's gay gift.
But,
let's look at my present
that I bought for me. Future father, okay. Not like 10 years. But yeah. I'll show it to you so you'll be able to hear me. But we got some new drip added to the collection.
Yep, and this is mine. So, as you guys can see, first and foremost, oops, I'm just gonna put it on the wrong side. We got the Just Do It tape. It's all crisp, all white, all night. Look what size we got. 11.5, straight from Nike. So we can put this box to the side. Two boxes, actually. So I'm gonna open his too, whenever they come in. So we stacked on boxes over there. For anybody wanna ship. Anybody wondering, I just started selling on Grail, so check me out on Grail. But let's get to this fresh and so clean, clean unboxing, bruh. I'm looking a little rough right now. I am brushing my hair, but it's all good. Let's get on with it. So, detail on the box, Nike Air. Got those right there. East 1982. Suggested price $90. Tag. Very detailed review. The bottom. It's how your Air Force launch should come from Nike. If you get it from Nike. Standard. All white. Sheesh. Look at the paper. Woo. And we got our four shields coming tomorrow. But yeah, we have to get some more. I want to double up, but it's all good. Yes, sir. Going to do a La Vera. So fresh and so clean, clean. We got the bottoms. I'm going to try to get the other one in here. But, yeah, these nice. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. You can have the Libby Raw. Let me pull out the other one. Because these will not be in that box anymore. Yeah, these so clean, my bro. Too clean. But with that being said, the box will be over here now. Welcome to the party. Yes, sir. So, now that I got that over with, I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to put it into one of these cases. Because I don't have it how I usually do. But I think I'm going to fix it. Because I like this set. You know, you don't see too many people. But, you know, it's taking up space. And I really just meant to do that for the Balenciagas. Because you can't fit both shoes in one case. So, you know what? This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to do it right now. Supposed to get a feel on some extra time. But, yeah, so I'm gonna do that like that. And I'm gonna just put these forces right there. So, welcome to your new home. And then I'm gonna just do these Yeezys like this too. While I'm at it, because this is always happening. Then I put it like that, but we're gonna fix that today. So yeah. Really don't need it like that. To be honest. Plus we're gonna have a lot of real shoes now. Oh yeah. I got these up in here. But yeah. More of the story, y'all see how it's gonna go. Yeah, we're gonna fix the other ones later. Get on to this pair. And I'm gonna do a V-roll. And I'm gonna hit y'all with the other pair. So I ain't gonna do the V-roll yet. Still, I'm gonna use phrases. I'm gonna just hit y'all with one more spin. And then we got our like, four shields coming soon, too. Cause I think we got some. But you know, we needed some more. So the first thing you do, grab that crap, no cap, and put something on that boy. See the crap? Just like that. Same for other one. No, that's all I did. I need to buy a little cap. So I'm gonna look on Amazon today. And I might buy some. Who knows? We will see. But it's summer, so you know, I ain't tripping, but you still wanna stay with the crap. And then we're gonna keep these up in here too. Once I put the four shields, but. Yeah. So let me know. One of the best summer shoes. I had three stock. But for now, let's put this bad boy up in here. And the other one in here. Jeez. I'm gonna show y'all the other one when it gets here. All right, y'all, we're gonna do this real short and quick, man. Just got my step bad pair. You guys can see. And I'm gonna keep this box as I usually do. And I'm gonna just have the shoes in my closet until further notice. But like I said, man, I'm gonna get this one. We got two. Size nine. So, you can put the box over here. And yeah, let me show you this. Two Air Force Ones. Then we got some also coming, but not too major. We got some four shields coming. So y'all see the boxes. See the boxes, man. I don't know what I was. Size 9. And I'm just taking them out like this temporarily. Just line them up. And we finna do this V-roll real quick. Let's get it.
Six niggas straight put them on fire. Fuck on broke like Jock. Fuck that door like V. Not that rock, that P. How many down in my sock? Can't hold my Glock. Reason I don't really like that shit. Young turnip can't wipe no bitch. Excuse my French, don't like no bitch. Limo 10 on 5, my car. Yeah, I had it hurt. So my bitch broke bad, I ain't had a hurt. Yeah, that's her. Two-tone AP, I'm buzz. Got the hair from her, ain't even wanna fuck. Why? Slut, why? Nothing on me from sex, ain't thing revived. Whole nigga tell on bro, shit's dad. No, he ain't Kim, dog, he ain't even try.
Turn up a little more this time. Used to dream about getting out, got it on dry. Had a spot, I can rush it. Go to your head, about 20, I fuck what you buy. I put on trip, I believe I can fly. Niggas know that I'm rich, but they know not to try. I had a show in Detroit, and I started reviving. Spent 50 on all of the guys. All of these hoes in the store make a mission, and plus, I'm a tip when they holding my side. Give me your car, and just put on your flashes and follow the hearse, and she say you gon' ride. Cause somebody gon' die if they fuck with us.
But before we end this video, as you guys can see, my man's needed some more forces, bro. These boys out of there. But he always do that. He put them in the washer sometimes. But he always brought some more different ones. But that's just a good gift. Give him something he like for sure, for sure. But yeah. These up out of there. He usually just give them away. Once he clean all stuff. But yep. So really, you know what I should do? Nah, I ain't gonna throw him away. I'ma just keep let him do what he want. But if he ain't like give him away and stuff, he just throw it away. I would have thrown him away now. He'd be like, babe, my Air Force One is that? Nobody's gone. He got a new value, baby.
But if y'all enjoyed the video, like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'm out, bro. Gang, gang.